First stage of any painting process is the planning and preparation stage, and ensuring you have the right tools to do the job. The first step is really to clean and prepare your surfaces to ensure that there's no dirt, grime, or dust on the surface that you're preparing to paint. I generally start with a good sized bucket that holds plenty of water, some sugar soap, and a sponge. A handy hint at this stage is to have a wet rag on hand to wipe away any residue or excess water once you've finished.